This is it, kids. Your new home. The old tattoo lady exhibit. Well, don't just stand there. Go on in.
Come on, Stacy. Let's skedaddle. There's good old hands now.
See, Hangerhead? This must be where Moms used to work. Maybe those guys trying to fix that old TV set know what we're supposed to do. Now that we're here.
Hey, what are you kids doing in here?
We're the new freaks, Jerky.
Not in this space, you nut. This is the space for the television carnival hypnotist.
Nah, this is actually the spot for the tattooed lady. And we know, because she's our mom.
Your mom's, eh? Very interesting. I vaguely remember having my way with a tattoo lady 8 to 10 months ago. Well, you hardly look like the tattoo lady's kids. You don't have any tattoos.
I guess you're right. How can we get tattoos?
I thought you'd never ask.
Hey, you hurt my eye. What you do that for?
That's a tattoo. Here.
Whoa.
I just tattooed your stomach.
Ah, what do you need, a Band-Aid? Why don't you go ask the sword swallower? Roe v. Wade for one. She's always cutting herself. Shit, I'm amazed she's still alive.